Hey guys, how you doing? It's C-Mark Dash. Welcome back. We've got some more Final Fantasy VII Remake gameplay. Still on our same mission, trying to take care of Mach Reactor 5, making our way through the river. Oh man, here we go. New character. Oh, wait, hold on. He's weak against fire? Okay. And then there's troopers in the back. So you gotta hit him from the back.
Call fire. I won't give up.
Oh, that's fair. That's fair. Okay, here we go, on our way, making our way downtown, walking fast, walking fast. How's the lyrics go? Walking fast.
Face is passing from down.
I went the wrong way, I believe. How do I get out of here? Wait, what? Am I missing something? Oh, okay.
Alright, let's figure out where the hell we are.
Well, there's your problem. See the noise?
There's an old rail yard not far. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
Ooh. A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
All right, calm down.
But sir,
if so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Excuse me.
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
There's that one guy just sitting there. That must be like the most awkward day of work for him. He hasn't turned around once in any of these cutscenes. You notice that? He's like, I'll turn around. He should talk to me more. Crazy ass old dude. That's what he was talking about, Stamp. In the mockery, the original mockery mission. I was like, he keeps talking about Stamp this and Stamp that. I'm like, what are you talking about?
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Alright. You already saw me.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Oh. No, you know I'm going in here first. Hold up. Now, I'm wondering if I missed a lot. I think I missed a lot more of these on the way up. It's okay. These are interesting. This actually seems... This is similar to what I do for work. This looks kind of right. Got buttons and stuff. Alright, let's get into this, shall we? Oh, they claimed me!
Too easy.
Alright, well, what's this?
Allow me.
Lightning. Stagger gods. Only affected by non-elements or lightning magic. Of these, lightning. Oops. More affected by
lightning.
That's gonna be a job for Barret. Thanks. Man, he's just going crazy with it.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
Nope, any better. Oh my goodness.
You can't afford to be reckless. Can you fight?
I don't know why these guys are giving me so much trouble. D.Va?
D.Va!
Oh my goodness, I'm almost game over. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh my goodness. Oh no. That was the first time. That's the first game over I've ever experienced. Oh, well, they happen. Oh yeah, of course. I'll do that. Oh, they're really forgiving in this one. You know, if you game over and didn't save, they would take you all the way back to your last save point. So. Wow, that's tough. I don't know why that was giving me so much trouble. I don't know. Maybe it's the missile guys. Okay, so. I just need to do better. I gotta separate.
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
I'm gonna separate from here. They really go ham with the flames. We're like. We're stuttering, they're so good. So I need Barret. I'm gonna need you to go see.
Get ready.
Bonus game. What is that? Gotta go claim that. Tell me I got it? Okay. I got it. Sweet. Well, how did that go for you guys? Terrible. Yeah, I was all over the place on that last one. Close enough. Alright, making our way through.
That secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What do you think, Mr. Ex-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
You suck. No, I'm just kidding. Let's go this way.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
There's plenty of songs out here, see?
Hey, there he is.
I'm gonna keep doing that bit. Sorry, guys. I think that's funny. Masamune? Random checks in chapter 5. Alright, here we go. I'm about to get in a fight, I know that. Well, I should have saved. Well, whatever. It's fine.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Messed up their cafeteria.
Just yesterday.
What did you do? You hired an interior designer. We had to assemble all these by hand.
So many guards.
We're here, we made it to the goal.
Keep looking for faithful little snack. You'll be
Give me that. Shard, give me that. Potion, give me that. What do you think this is?
This it?
Huh?
Get back!
Crab Warden?
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it
I
down.
Will assess it.
Allow me.
Large sentry weapon. Weak against lightning. Okay. Bring its parts. Okay. Yeah, you get out.
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive.
Oh, wow. Okay. You could.
Don't overdo it.
I'm gonna switch to Barret.
Cause... All right. Watch it learn.
Gonna switch between hitting.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Get
out of the way, child. Spells.
This is my sting. Come on. Give them hell.
I got this.
Play like that.
Hey, see that?
That's a heart.
Monster. Are you like that?
Fire.
ever. this. Take this girl.
Try this.
What is? Another one?
Here it comes.
Bring it! Now
we'll destroy the pilot. That'll expose the generator.
Was the pilot in there? Okay, hold on. Oh, he's playing! Oh, that's dirty. Okay, well. Lucky I have.
Do your thing.
Show him the business. Ooh, metal knuckles.
All clear.
We stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way.
All right.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly?
Yeah, three people.
Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
Oh no.
president.
Nice phone.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development.
Oh, really?
Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Ooh. Let's slip through them.
Well, that was a hell of a boss battle. I'm gonna cut it off here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. In the next episode, we'll continue along our mission to take down Mako Reactor 5. Until then, guys, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.